Subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the bell icon so that you may not miss any of our videos. Hi guys, welcome to our YouTube channel. So as we were continuing our idiom series, so it's our series 2, it's our part 2, and our today's idioms are based on two colors. First is pink color and the second one is golden color. I hope you all will like these idioms, and yes, subscribe to our YouTube channel. We are giving very informative videos to all. Please do like it, share it. These videos will really prove fruitful to you all. Please do like it, share it, and subscribe. So let's start. Our first idiom is tickled pink. Tickled pink means to be very pleased or to be satisfied with something. Yes, if you are very satisfied in your life, then it's for you. It's tickled pink. So our next idiom is pink elephant. Pink elephant. See, pink elephants means it's a kind of imagination. When you are in imagination, when you are imagining something, you will see different kinds of things. When you are wondering something, you are in your wonders. You are in your own world. So our next idiom is pink slip. Pink slip means giving a termination notice from a job. So next, so you have to go and find some other job for you, obviously. Termination notice. I hope you all know the meaning of termination. So our next idiom is pink in the pink. In the pink means good health. When your health is good, you are in your good health. So our next idiom is golden opportunity. A golden opportunity means, you have heard this many a times, we people say this, yes, I have been given a golden opportunity. It's a very good or very great opportunity. You get somewhat very good achievement also, you can say it. So our next idiom is a golden handshake. A golden handshake means a retirement money. When one retires from his job, his or her job, you get your retirement money, whatever you have collected till now. So our next idiom is golden age. I think so. It's golden boy. Okay, it's golden boy. Golden boy means a young man known for his skills, and I have an example too for it. You can say Cristiano Ronaldo, you can call him a golden boy because he is known for his skills. So our next idiom is, it is golden age. A golden age. Golden age means a prosperity or excellent achievement. When you get something, when your fate, you can say that when your fate smiled on you, it is like prosperity or excellent achievement. So thank you so much. Do subscribe it.